into this. This is your inside out. You're going to put this fabric inside. And then you're going to sew the two edges all around. I hope that makes sense. So that way the seam inside looks like this.